Dupage Ground, Experimental November 529 Bravo.
Experimental 529 Bravo, Dupage Ground.
Yes, sir. I'd like to move to the east side of the ramp, and we'll do our run up there. And then, in order to keep all four turned, what we need to do is go out Romeo 8 and back taxi on 2 right down to 2 left.
Experimental 29 Bravo, you can move to the eastern half of the ramp currently, and I have your request for taxi instructions.
Copy that for 529 Bravo, thanks.
And November 29 Bravo, I do have a squawk code for you if you're ready to copy.
Yes, sir, go ahead.
Squawk 5133, November 29 Bravo.
5133 for November 529 Bravo. And 529 Bravo is ready to go on.
Terminal 529 Bravo DuPage Tower, turn left to the west, runway 2 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 2 left and left turn to the west for 529 Bravo. Experimental November 529 Bravo is coming up on the 2 mile initial.
Experimental 29er Bravo, left brake approved, and are you going to be full stop landing or for the option?
I will be full stop landing, ma'am, for 529 Bravo.
Experimental 29er Bravo, left brake approved, and runway 2 left, cleared to land.
Okay, understand, cleared left brake, and then we'll make the left circuit, cleared to land 2 left for 529 Bravo.
350 at 12 for experimental 29 Bravo.
Say again the winds.
Winds are 340 at 13 now.
Copy that.
Windcheck 320 at 15.
Thank you.
Experimental 29 Bravo, you can exit when able and contact ground 121.8.
Okay, would you mind if we made a left turn here onto the runway? All right.
Experimental 29 Bravo, you can make a 180 on the runway. That's approved. Experimental 29 Bravo, you can exit at runway 1028 and contact ground on 121.8.
Okay, we'll exit on 10-28 and then contact ground for 529 Bravo.